sunset lightning in my bones. Push me to the edge, but my will is strong. Cause I believe in a better way. Fools will be fools and wise will be wise, but I will look this world straight in the eyes.
Checkpoint, and he was carrying a cellular phone and put the wire under the shirt, and then they put the ears here, and the soldier saw and thought it's a bomb, and they killed him.
So do you think that it happened because you guys weren't there?
No, it happened because it happened. It happened because they were suspicious about him. But they were very easy with the gun. And the people that, and we tried to find what happened, really happened, because the army had his version about it, that this was, he carried the five bombs on his body, which was not logic, because if somebody wants to pass the checkpoint with so many kilograms of exploded material, they will see him immediately. We try to understand what happened. And the version is different, totally different, because he said, we shouted to the soldier, it's not a bomb, it's a cellular phone or something like that. But the soldiers ourselves are very frightened. They are very tight, and it's not so simple. No. They asked him to put up the shirt, and he said, I don't want, or something like that. He argued with the soldier. Maybe this was a bad point to do. But anyhow, what we've heard, that they shot him about five or four bullets, and he was lying on the floor for about 3 hours alive without AIDS, first aid or something like that, because the soldiers were frightened, and they thought he's dangerous. Still dangerous, because the bombs are on his body, and it took a lot of time to invite the soldier to check the body, these things, and they are maybe bring the robot to check it or something like that. You know, there is a robot that they send to check if there is a... And this is a horrible thing, that the boy was lying for a few hours, bleeding, without no help. And the people said that he could be alive if somebody will help him, will take care of him.
We can go freely here.
Into Nablus.
Yeah. But when they want to go out of Nablus,
us, they have to... This is the checkpoint itself. They have to pass. Can feel any metals on the body, and if there is metals on the body, they peep. Mm-hmm. So they let all of the young or the men took out the belt and everything that is metal and put it before the check-in, and then go through the machine, and then put again the all the things. But women and the children can go in the side, not through this checking. Just checking sometimes.
Why there are checkpoints inside the West Bank?
Why?
Why? It's clear.
Hmm? The complaint is not for security. Israeli security.
But why not have the checkpoints around the outside?
Between Israel and the Palestine?
Mm-hmm.
Between Israel and Palestine, this is the barrier.
This is the border?
The barrier between the Palestinian state and the Israeli state. But here, this is not the only Palestinian area.
So why have a checkpoint here?
Why? I said, because they said that this is because the security of the Palestinian.
For identity of other taxi driver, just him left without the...